I'm Judy Carter, and I want to talk on the power of purpose. Okay, I'm going to say something really shocking. Ready? What if I were to tell you that right now you are living your life's purpose? Now, you might be looking at me going, have I lost my mind? Judy, have you seen my bank account? I'm just a receptionist at a dental office in Temecula. Well, in my TED Talk, you're going to learn that you are not a just, because your purpose is revealed not necessarily in what you do, but how you do what you do. See, your purpose is revealed in the gifts that you give to others. It's in the advice you give to your friends and the lessons you give to your children, and you know, it's how you welcome people into that dental office. You're not just a receptionist, you're a maker of first impressions. Now, I learned that we are not all conscious of our purpose in life from my sister Marcia. My older sister Marcia had cerebral palsy. She was a quadriplegic. She couldn't talk, she couldn't walk, she communicated just with facial expression. Well, why then at her funeral were there over 100 people, each one getting up going, Marcia gave my life meaning. Marcia made me feel needed. Marcia gave me a sense of purpose. And that's when I realized that we are not all conscious of our purpose, but that doesn't mean we don't have one. I am passionate about giving this TED Talk because there's a huge population searching for their legacy, their meaning in life. And in this talk, I'm going to show them that it's right there, right in front of them.